Yeah. I'm so glad this is still here. Even though this place got new ownership, they decided to keep this toilet, which is awesome. Usually new owners of places will replace their old toilets with modern junk, but I'm glad this place didn't.